大家好，今天又是周三了，所以周三今天我们来说的是口语，怎么去描述一个人，怎么去搞定 part two 的人物类呢？在每一个口语季节题目中都会有一个 part two， 就是关于人物类，就是要求你去描述一些人，比如说描述一个 business leader， 描述一个 knowledgeable person， 描述 someone who is important to you。Or maybe a good parent, okay? So, 我们可以用什么词去描述这些人物？所以今天呢，主要是学习人物类的词汇，都可以用在描述一个人的，不只是在 part two， 在 part one 或者是 part three 也可以， okay? 所以你要懂得怎么去灵活运用这种词。今天我们第一个词汇呢，就是关于人与人之间的那种关系。On the same wavelength, on the same page, click instantly. On the same wavelength 和 on the same page 这两个都是一个俚语，所以你不能换里面其中的某个词。比如说你想把它变成 in the same wavelength， 那就是一个错误的。所以你要完完整整的去用这个俚语整段句子。在这边我用的是去形容朋友。So I found that most of my friends are on the same wavelength as me. 所以跟我都是在同一个观点上，跟我都是在一个同样的频道。So we click instantly. 我和他一拍就合，对吧？所以我用了一些中文，所以如果我用的不好，请不要怪我，因为我只是想要让你们体验一下这个英文俚语，其实跟中文是差不多的。但是在英文这个语言上面呢，如果你用错了，就会有个问题。所以要用的话，记得要把整个俚语用的正确，用的完整。和 on the same page 也是一样，就是我跟他 ，we are on the same page， we both agree with this idea。我和他是同一个，就是同一个 team 的，我们两个人都是同意这个 idea， so we are on the same page。比如说 click instantly， Carmen and I have been best friends for the past 10 years. I don't know how we just click instantly。这种呢是比较口语化，就是说我们一拍即合，就是看到对方就谈得来了。对吧？所以就是去描述比较倾向于朋友啊，或者是一个知心的。 OK， 然后另外一个我们看一下，这个常常大家都会用的，比如说 special 的同义词我们可以用 unique。 那一天有个学生问我，老师 one of a kind 跟 one in a million 有什么不一样，或者是这两个可以替换吗？其实是可以，所以 one of a kind 就是说 special 或者是 unique。 在这边我举个例子，就是 Mr. Lee is one of a kind. He is always a good listener. Unlike traditional parents, he likes spending time listening to his children's idea and opinion. 在这边呢，我把这个 one of a kind 变成有一点比较性质的，所以你看到我用的就是 unlike other traditional parents。 你也可以用写作里面的那种 compare with。OK， 所以这边是比较出他是比较特别的，特别就是有点比较，对吧？就是不像普通人 ，not like any other people that you have met in your life， or no one else can replace him， so he is one of a kind。所以在这个同样的 one in a million， 你可以说 that person is really special， he is one in a million， 对吧？我们可以这样去形容他。除了形容这个人物呢，这个 one in a million 也可以用在 experience。比如说 ，this is one in a million experience for me. I've learned so much from this event. 所以就是说特别的，对你来说是有意义的。OK， 记得哈，这两个是可以替换，然后 one in a million 呢也可以用在去描述某件事情，一个事情发生了。OK。One of a kind 也可以去描述一个 object。 This furniture or this chair is one of a kind. You can't find anywhere else, 对吧？ OK, so 都可以用，但是你要 懂得怎么把它用在整体的句子，把它呈现出这个idiom的 meaning。 最后一个我们来看一看 game changer。 在这个 game changer 呢，我想让你了解的一下，就是它不是说游戏，而是说 change， 它有这个 influence 去 affect you make a decision，Or maybe this person, has affects you in a different way. For example, the way you think or the action that you're going to take is affected or influenced by him. So that's why we say changer, game changer. 他把这个游戏转变了 ，OK? So 他是一个很重要的人物，因为他给你了一个很大的一个影响，或者是他有这个影响力。So I would say he is a game changer of my life. If I didn't meet him, I wouldn't have found my talent in teaching. 所以就是因为他，我才找到我这个 talent in teaching， 对吧？所以他是有对我的这个action 是有一个 influence 的。So he is really important to me. Or he means a lot to me.对吧？所以 means a lot 也是一个比较口语化的，很多人都会用 important、significant， 可是忘了其实 means a lot， 或者是比如说，my parents means a lot to me， they are the game changer of my life。I remember when I was 12 years old， I wanted to learn violin。Well, unlike the traditional parents， my parents didn't ask me any question。They just paid for the class and immediately sent me to violin class to explore my interests. I would say, without their decision, I wouldn't have explored my passion in music. So they are the game changer in my life, making who I am today. 这个其实影响力不够大，可是我一边想一边说，就是想说出来的是因为他们我才找到我这个 passion。或者是另外一个 example， 你也可以说 My partner is a game changer of my life. Without him, I wouldn't learn how to communicate with others. Or I wouldn't learn how to be patient. It was him. 所以他比较倾向于有一个强调他就是因为这个人物影响了我的 decision， 影响了我的 thinking。所以它是一个 positive， 有重要的 ，OK。然后我们看一看，比如说在这个季节，在这个一月份到十月份，就会有这几个题目，就是关于人物类的 ，describe a popular person you know。很多人都会选马云，对吧？你可以说，I would say Jack Ma is the game changer for the current buying industry。It was him who introduced the online shopping to everyone in China. 所以他是 game changer， 因为他换了整个购买模式。He changed people's buying habit. Okay, his company has influenced our buying habit. So he is the game changer in our life. Okay, and then another one, a famous athlete.So we can also say, he was a game changer of my life. He inspired me a lot. When I saw him winning the Olympic game, I was just over the moon. And I told myself I should put in that much of effort into studying.对吧？所以他就是可能你看到一个人，看到一个运动员，他赢了什么东西，然后让可以启发了你，所以他就是一个 game changer。比如说另外一个就是 a person from another country， 如果是在澳大利亚的学生，你们都可以聊一下你们的外国朋友，所以他们也是 from another country， 跟你就是不同的一个国家，所以你可以说。Although he is from another country, or although he has different cultural background, we click instantly. We were on the same wavelength, and we became best friend, 对吧？可以这样的去描述这个人跟你很投缘，就是你跟他一拍即合。Okay? And then someone who is a good parent, 就像刚才我说的 one of a kind, 还有 someone who is knowledgeable. He is one in a million. No one is as smart as him. So what I mean by that is he can solve any problem in life. And it's not just that he's smart, he's also very patient. 所以我们可以这样的去描述这个人很特别的、没有人可以取代这个人。OK?所以我们过完了这种人物类，所以试试怎么用这些、这些 topic, 这些今天我们学到的词去把你这个人物类聊开。记得留言给我们，让我们知道一下你是怎么去造句的，这样的话我们可以知道你是否用的正确。 OK, 今天我们就学了这几个 on the same way flying on the same page, 两个是同样的一个意思、click instantly 也是同样的意思 one of a kind, 还有今天我们学了也是 one in a million, OK, and then another one is game changer, alright, so thank you, bye bye.